I mean, it's part of the sport. Things happen. It happened too fast in the first round, and he caught me with a good straight left hand. And I tried to recover, but I think I got up too fast, and that's what happened. But overall, I'm okay. I'm good. I'm feeling good. I'm healthy, and we're not stopping from here. It's on to the next.